fast, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. DRS is now available. That's 8th place, you're in 8th place. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 2.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 10.1 seconds. Done. That's 3 clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. We'll be right back. flag. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. Push now, we're boxing this lap. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 4.1 seconds. done on keeping it nice and clean out there. Good stuff. You know what they say? Consistency's half the battle, isn't it? Understood. Stopping this lap. You only have to stop once now, one stop left. Okay mate, that's it, go, go, go. Perfect job on the turn in there mate, looks like a nice stop time, we're happy with that one. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. That's us with five laps of fuel remaining, five laps of fuel left. Our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Track is clear, green flag. Got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, gap ahead is 4.9 seconds. One lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty. So the racing was clean, but we've got to get better. We've got to hit our target. There's room for improvement.